I gamble big for the smallest part. I know it's not enough to change what's been going on, but it's all I got. I misjudge and switch up from target to target. Miscalculate what it is that I want. And swimming in circles in search of substance in shallow waters that give me nothing. How can optimists be cynical? So if I'm honest, I think I'm beginning to question how much I want this. Overloaded serial stressor, I'm sitting nauseous. Panic on a loop in my head, I'm chronically cautious. How can I get off this? To keep it simple, I think I've been willingly following every impulse. Picturing the future, tossing it out the window. Suffocate the fire I started right when it kindles. Passionate but fickle.
God is weighing down on my heart so deep. Got a bad thing, I go out like this. Yeah, you're staying with what you just might get. So buckle up and reach for what you'll just never grab.
The source of my serotonin is only digital. As my reality's fading, I guess it's typical. Can't switch back, it's mismatched in dopamine. Get whiplash, it hits fast, controlling me. Swerving in silence, I'm all alone. In traffic, I'm trapped in, I can't find home. I'm an optimist, too cynical. So if I'm honest, I think I'm beginning to question how much I want this. Overloaded serial stressor, I'm sitting nauseous. Panic on a loop in my head, I'm chronically cautious. How can I get off this? To keep it simple, I think I've been willingly following every impulse. Picturing the future, tossing it out the window. Suffocate the fire I started when it.